از این نظر اجتماع هزار زندانی مجاهد سرمایه بی نظیر جنبش دادخواهی و جنبش مقاومت برای سرنگونی این رژیم است. اونها در 33 سال گذشته با حضور رزمنده و مؤثر و فعال خود در مبارزه علیه رژیم ولایت فقیه پیش برده جنبش دادخواهی رو استمرار دادن.
So it seems to me that there is very strong evidence that this is genocide. It applies to killing or causing serious mental or physical harm to members of a racial or religious group as such.
What happened in 1988 was a totally brutal, bloodthirsty massacre, political prisoners, which is a crime against humanity. And if we go with the definition given by our previous speaker, notwithstanding the technicalities, it amounts to genocide. It is very moving for me to see the strength and the courage of people who have been through so much, who have suffered so much of personal tragedies, as well as seeing friends and comrades who have had to endure some of the worst atrocities that humanity has ever seen. So I'd like to pay a tribute to all the political prisoners, the PMOI members and supporters for the steadfastness and the sacrifices they've made.